So this party was supposed to be like a welcome fall kind of thing, you know, just any excuse really would do to pull all the stuff out of the basement. But this year, Peter couldn't be here because he's not feeling well at all, and he's in the hospital. So this is all about Peter, and Peter is a very big Led Zeppelin fan. Went to the shows, and we listened to lots of Led, and when they when that Celebration Day came out, we were cranking it in the house, and the power went out. And we just, total darkness, and we're just like, it was good, and then all of a sudden, nothing. And he goes, well, you got a generator, right? You know, I never tested it out. Let's go hook that up. So we did, and then we were probably rocking the house off the foundation, just cranking it. It was just dark and quiet, except this house. So that was fun.
Priority.
You gotta.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah. 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 Probably like throw in some Peter anecdotes all day long.
There you go.
That was one. St. Francis.
You'll hear it.
And say go. Well, if it keeps on raining, the levees go on the break. If it keeps on raining, the levees go on the break. Have no place to stay. We'll be right back. you. Thank you.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, Robert.